We recently decoded the genomes of two Cymbidinium, one of which is the first from the Great Barrier Reef. Cymbidinium is a very important group of organisms. Without Cymbidinium, the coral would starve and eventually die because they just simply don't have food. The molecular mechanisms that underpin this symbiotic associations between the algae and corals are important for us to understand how corals and coral reefs in general adapt to changing environments. The genome of Cymbidinium are about half the size of a human genome, but they contain about 2 to 3 times more genes than a human genome does. So why are there so many genes in this algae? It's what we are trying to find out. While we compare the DNA sequences of the Cymbidinium from the Great Barrier Reef to the other closely related species, we found that the DNA sequences are very different from one another, but there is a conserved gene functions that control the maintenance and establishment of a symbiosis with corals.